adulterated loathing for your face,
your voice,
your clothing. Let's just say I love it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. With simple utter loathing, there's a strange exhilaration with such total detestation. It's so pure, so strong. Oh, I do admit it came on fast. Still, I do believe.
Peter called me and told me that I got the role, and I just sat with that for a moment and I was like, this can't be real. And then I sat down and I went on YouTube and I was watching all the Wicked trailers, and then I started crying and just imagining being in that bubble. And it was just such a surreal, exciting moment and the best thing to wake up to. And I was at the train station, so I was on the way home from work, and my agent Alex, hi, he called me, and I think there was this instant, obviously, feeling of shock and disbelief, like what he was saying, you don't really know if it's real or not. So that was
I think it is real.
I think it is.
It's definitely real now.
Yeah.